I think the king's move against a wall.